This is going to be a squat to the box with a reach. So we're going to reach straight ahead. And we're going to sink it down to that box, keeping tension forward the entire time. So remember, our hips move first, then our knees bend forward. We're sinking straight down on that box, drive straight back up. Make sure you stay active with that reach, push back through.